some challenges, you know, the eating challenges, where I always vomit. Yeah, there's a reason why I stopped doing those. Found that I have a weak stomach. But now, I'm tough, I'm strong again. I'm like a ninja. So pretty much, we have the spiciest noodles in the world, apparently. These noodles are so spicy. Ramen, or ramen, as Americans say, ramen. Anyway, I'm not just gonna have one. I'm not just gonna have two. I'm not gonna just have three. I'm gonna have three. So pretty much, let's do it.
Oh god damn. Oh scheiße. Oh yeah. Number three. All right, let's try it. Okay, let's go. Oh. This is literally hell in a bowl.
Alright, guys, it is now done. The super spicy freaking ramen noodles. Damn. Guys, this is it. I've got my drink here. Just in case. Now, if I don't finish this, I have to do one of the worst challenges known to man. I have to do the Carolina Reaper chili challenge. And that's hotter than the ghost chili. If I don't eat all of this, then pretty much that's it. I'm gonna die. So that's the motivation I need to eat all of this. 3, 2, 1. Go. All right. Oh, damn. Okay. Whew. Bigger fork. This is pussy. This fork is too pussy. This is what we need. We need a bigger fork. Just having a mini walk. I did not expect myself to actually finish, like, even go close to finishing it. Not even to see the bottom. I did not expect to see the bottom, bless me. I feel like it's stuck inside me. I'm gonna be pooing out noodles. I got this. No,
last one. Ah!
wasn't so bad. You see, guys? If you put your mind to things, you can do it. You can achieve. You see, I said to myself that I could do this. That's why I was able to do it. See, this wasn't so bad after all. I mean, literally, I was dreading doing this all week. Literally all week. And now that I've done it, I literally feel like a better man.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, 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 trying to catch me riding dirty.
Guys, this is now my new car. As you can see, it's got a nice leather steering wheel.